so much happier. Hopefully you will bring it back, Taiwan TV back to Dallas.
Praise the Lord, everybody. We want to make sure.
God bless you. I'm Dawan Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministry. Here I have Pastor Sherman.
What did God do for you?
He blessed us. He was blessed in his service.
Ministry. I have with me Pastor Lisa and oh my God, what did God do?
God moved awesomely in the household today. And the word that went forth from every one of the speakers was incredible. And the panel, oh my God, such a revelation about the kingdom of God, about the apostolic and about the bishopry. I learned a lot of things. I'm fully blessed by Thai TV, Living Water from the Ministry, and
many more to come, right?
Yes, I'm looking forward to many more. So grateful for what God did in this house tonight.
What else did you see?
Oh, we saw souls get saved. Now, how many souls do you see get saved on live TV? We watch TV, Word Network TV, and we're grateful for what God has done for those networks. The Thai TV is doing something awesome, and they're not quenching the Holy Ghost. They're not stopping the flow of what God wants to do in the midst of the services. We saw souls get saved tonight off of interviews and off of a preached word. Apostle Pat brought a word that brought souls into the kingdom today. And we see heaven rejoice tonight. And I'm rejoicing with
you. Wow. You heard it from Pastor Lisa herself. Pastor Pat brought the word tonight. It was on point, but until next time, thank you so much. God bless you.
Awesome thing on tonight. The word was phenomenal. I know that the word
spoke to me personally about the risk that I take, the reward would be greater than the risk. And my God, that was a powerful word. And it's going to resonate. Hallelujah. Right. I'm going to see the manifestation. Glory be unto God. There was so much, the panel, the discussion, all of those questions that were related to where we are right now in the body of Christ. All of it was encouraging, empowering to me as well as everyone else. Aren't you?
God will do.
Hallelujah. You heard it from yourself, from Apostle June. She's out in the Dallas area. Don't want to miss her. She's a powerful woman of God. Until next time, I'm Dewan Williams here with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministry. And here I have with me Pastor Brown. You were on the panel tonight.
Yes.
What did God do?
One of the few things is I'll have information that we hope will bless people all over the country to be able to know that they can have a prayer life, a healthy life, and a salvation that's genuine and real, that Jesus Christ feels.
Oh my God.
My bad.
Apostle Brown.
Yeah.
Woo. Don't want to get straight.
That's okay. We are shepherds too.
Yeah, I know it. Are you guys in the Dallas?
Yes, we're at 2120 North St. Augustine. They're in the Pleasant Grove area of Dallas. We have a food bank there. We have two after school programs that we have in two different complexes for our youth. We work in connected with DISD, who have two campus, our after-school programs, and help to our children. So,
you guys are big visionaries.
Yes, we are.
Oh, my God.
We're working in Richardson High School as an after-school NAMA, healthy food, cooking. I cook and help you, God. I teach them to cook.
Amen.
And then when they finish cooking, they eat what they cook. And so they're learning how to do budget, how to cook simple meals, and how to have great meals for their families and place their families and place their parents in life.
Bless you guys. Until next time, I hope to have you guys back here. You guys are very strong visionaries. Until next time, God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Dewan Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministry is here with me. I have.
What did God do tonight?
He used the speakers to speak life. He brought correction. He brought rebuke. And then he put it back together by the Holy Spirit. God used the prophets. I mean, it was awesome. The worship leaders were used for his glory. This service was awesome. Taking back what the word said, and that's taking a risk, obeying God. That's what was done tonight. That's the word, and that was the message.
Wow, Mr. That's awesome. I'm just impacted by the teaching and how it wasn't not at all. Hopping and jumping, but it was just basically people just caught everything that was going on, that he was seeing, and the teaching that was going on. It was just, the atmosphere was just beautiful, and the spirit was moving, and I appreciate God for what he did. Well, thank you guys so much. Until next time, God bless you. Have a safe journey.
Thank you, Dewan Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministry. Here I have her children. Oh, my God. To get them together, oh, my God. God is good. What did God do?
Got us together, like you said, he was going to do. He brought us through everything that we've been through.
Let me shout.
For us to be able to stand here.
Let me shout.
And talk to you all right now at this moment. People said it wouldn't be done, but
come
look
on.
At it. It's here.
Come out.
God is good.
Do you have anything to add?
Yeah.
You heard it from her children. Oh my God, these are her seeds. Oh, God was moving. But God, did God move or what?
Yeah, God moved. Showed up and showed out.
You were shouting. And you guys are going to see it live on the Taiwan TV. She was shouting at the end and kept shouting and shouting. He was shouting. I mean,
yes, he was dancing.
Amen.
It's
gotta have the spirit of joy and happiness. If you understood where we come from,
yes, it's real. It's real. You know, this is what I do in Walmart, at home. I don't care where I'm at. That is what I do. These walls don't define me. So that's what people get from me. It's a real praise.
A real praise.
You heard it. Y'all don't know this story.
My sister, man, I love this girl.
Y'all don't know this story.
My niece and nephews are here.
We're missing a few family members,
That's okay. But these were the promises right here. God promised to me that she would be back, and God promised to her that I'll be back.
Yes.
And now we do.
Amen. You heard it.
Won't he do it?
He'll do it.
Won't he do it?
Love you, Apostle. Thank you, Tom. It's time to be. It was awesome. I enjoyed myself.
I'm Ron Williams with the Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministries here on the right side of the table. Vanessa Jackson herself here on the left side is Pastor Bob. The guy who preached tonight. How was it tonight?
It was incredible. God gave us answers, gave us clarity, and he told us that the reward would be greater than the risk, and the glory spoke for itself.
Amen. And Apostle, what do you have to say to us with tonight's day?
Sorry. Touch at the risk.
Well, you heard it from me. God bless you. God bless you. I am Dawn Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministries. Here with me, I have the Lady of the Hour, Missy Watt. What is God doing in your television?
Oh, my God. God is doing so much for ITV. ITV is in 51 countries right now. And so people are in London and in Norway. I'll watch it tonight.
Oh my God. And what did God do tonight? Are you going to city and city doing this?
We are going city to city doing it. So anybody who wants to host a word in the city, call us and let us know. But we are taking the gospel all around the world. But it's also kind of a town hall meeting where we sit down and we talk about problems in the church and get some answers for the body of Christ.
Wow. And tonight's panel, oh my God. It was powerful, wasn't it?
It was fire. I mean, the panel was awesome. This panel was really, they were good.
And what did you think about the speaker tonight?
Oh, my God.
Pastor Pat, listen, he's coming on Thai TV. So you just need to stay tuned. He will be on every week on Thai TV. So we have him right here. Amen. And until next time, where can they watch it at?
You can watch Thai TV at www.thaitvonline.org. One more time.
Her ministry. Follow her. Oh my God. Facebook. Yeah, Facebook.
Facebook, Twitter. All that good stuff.
Well, until next time, God bless you. Bye. We just finished Rolling Up Thai TV tonight. Oh my gosh. Here I have William from Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministry. What did God do tonight?
Say church fields or very much almost a party Christian kingdom style, I'd say so. But I feel restored tonight. I shouted and danced all night like I've never done before. Back in the club, I never danced. But like tonight, like I said, it was very, very much fun. I enjoyed myself, learned myself. So God bless me to the core and my feet and hands and everywhere else. And so I am blessed with purpose on tonight. So thank y'all so much.
Well, you heard it from William. Thank you for doing this interview. Until next time, I am Dawn Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministries. What a powerful time. Thank you, William. I'm Dawn Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministries. Here with me, I have the Russo. Oh my God, woman of God. What did you see tonight?
I see God move mightily, like he's been doing. The panel was amazing. They were truthful. They did not candy coat anything. And that's what I love, and that's what this generation needs. There's no candy coating, straight to the point, boldness, so these people can get and say to me and me, so God can do what he needs to do.
Amen. And Mr. Russo, what do you think?
It was awesome.
awesome night. It was incredible. Like no other night. It was awesome. If you weren't here, you missed out. You just missed your blessing. But to Apostle, we love you. It was a great night. It was awesome, awesome, awesome night.
And you're part of the team. Welcome. Jalen Williams with Apostle Vanessa Jackson Ministries. Here I have her young generation of boys. What did God do tonight?
He did amazing things. He made families come true and
from the young generation, and God bless you.